darkest moments of U.S. history, as the Senate has just passed a new law effectively killing the Fourth Amendment of the Constitution as we know it. There will be no such thing as online privacy anymore for any citizen. And this seems to be just the beginning, as the government today has taken total executive control over Google, Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, and various other online.